Hello everyone. World should thank the internet technology for giving its huge contribution to make a human being modern life is so easier. The importance of internet day by day, every day is never ending. The pandemic resulted of the coronavirus is closure of the schools and colleges. To re-secure e-learning, the education is done by remotely on the digital platform. The e-learning seen as the future of the education, where it's effective tool we can use for the learning and teaching purpose. And whereas the students are directly connect with constantly with their teachers also. So the e-learning is the backbone of the education. We can use internet fastly in our daily life. So there are some ugly and dark faces also. Recently the Blue Whale game is banned for the children because some users are use this game for the crime purpose. There are some health issues are coming. The sleeping pattern of individual person is disturbed. Our personal lifetime earning, personal belongings is on risk because there are some hackers which hack the informations of like bank account, our personal details, etc. So that the internet it has on some advantages and disadvantages also. So be a responsible person and carefully use the internet. Because there are the very famous proverb, every rose its thorn. So this line is perfectly apply on the internet. So you can use the internet carefully, responsibly in the daily life. Thank you.